Hello!
Welcome.
It's a pleasure.
How are we doing?
Now, I picked this up the other day at Beer House in Ossett.
What do they call it now? Is it?
Brass Castle and the Isle of Mild. That would be turning. Brass Castle.
What's it say there though? Is it not?
Just
Wild. His are not wild.
I'm going to put it now.
There we go. Get rid of it.
Well, is it? No, it's not. It's the fact that we've tipped upside down. You normally, an ale would basically explode, wouldn't it?
You do get a lot of nuttiness there.
Almost bloody hell.
Like a chocolate Nutella, almost, isn't it?
It's peanut butter with chocolate spread. Yeah. You remember the one with that that came out where it was all striped? It was like half with peanut butter, and it was striped with chocolate spread as well.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's like that. I know Yorkshire Brewery, look at us, Saltaire like Brewery, make ales not coffee porter.
Yeah.
Which is very nice.
A nutty brown colour.
It's quite
amberish.
I've not used this glass for a while, so I'm just going to shake it up a bit. Like, cut the glass.
You get a lovely chocolate to it. It's a really nutty.
The colour is a dirty brown.
I think the crab is chocolate or something.
Edge retention is weak. There's not much edge retention there, even though I'm shaking it up there. A little bit of 1p, 2p's, brown bread. It is mild, so that's the usual. You know, mild, you know, we get a little bit of tangerine, a little bit of ginger.
Yeah, enough
a bit of
cinnamon,
a bit of
chocolate, you know.
I'm not saying you get those, but I'm just saying normally in milds you get the wrong ones.
Lovely, silky, chocolatey nuttiness. You're really getting a nice. The ears and all of it. But it comes off really creamy, it's quite subtle. There's a bit of a watery feel to it, but the nuttiness sort of softens it. But other than that, lovely chocolateness there as well.
Let's try to see if we get any more aromas. Didn't bother. Very watery thing, nutritionals. There is a little bit of cloyiness at the back. With that cloyiness, you get a little bit of nuttiness, a little bit of chocolate.
Like I said, it does come off with the chocolate and the nuttiness, very nice, but the body of it is, very, like
thin.
I said, a bit thin.
It is vegan friendly. It's recyclable and, well, it's made in Malton. It's almost like extract at the end. Give it a little shake. Not much of life in it. No one will do this. It's
Especially in the Yorkshire beer.
Yeah, especially in the Yorkshire beer. Aggressive pour. It's probably really thin. It's actually.
Okay. Never bottled the old beer.
No, that's discontinued now. We're finally getting end down. Two or three finger head. Body's pretty similar. A little bit of dirty water, a little bit of metallicness.
I'm getting a creamy chocolatey nutty.
Yeah.
Tastes alright. It's a good sessionable beer. It's not overwhelming. It's sort of.
It's very thin on the body and just. It's
but the flavours are there for the ASMR.
Now, it is sessionable at 2%, but I wouldn't want to session it because the flavours are too weak. We've had more flavours from milds than this at 4.2%, and more flavour from 4.2%. Losing voice. Value for money, $2.70. It's a little bit overpriced. And for the flavour and the price, and considering it's Beer House, they press their beers really well. So it's down to how much you can get it for and how much, etc. Put a bag in? No. I'm not overly keen on Brass Castle bottles, in fairness. I don't think we've had a really ones that stood out.
I think the Red Critter was alright, but other than that, it's.
The majority of their beers are better on cask.
Yeah. I mean, we tried it on the Red Critter on the.
Yeah.
Was it on Firth? I can't remember.
Cask Corner. In I'm just saying so I have had it. But yeah, I won't buy this again. Check out Beer House. Would you buy it again?
It's a nice tasting beer. I like to try it on tap, but other than that.
But for value, for the price and flavour.
Well, price in the bottle, like I said, a little bit too much. I'd probably pay £2 for a beer. I mean, to compare that to Saltaire.
It's an Uncut Porter, which it's very weak compared to the Uncut Porter, and I think it's about the same.
For value for money, you get more salt.
Yeah. That's a no. Check out Beer House, really good bottle shop. You take care. Goodbye.